Okay, now we have a texture for our custom items in MCreator. So, but if you're a fool like me, you probably forgot to change the version. So, you click on workspace, settings. And edit the Minecraft version generator, install the pack 1.12.2, and click on OK, and click on Save Changes, and just click on Refactor Workspace. And then it will be done. So yeah guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. I need time to heal, the pain makes it real. I don't wanna feel, I just wanna kill. The bad thoughts are still a good thought to feel. I'm just lost to feel, I'm just lost to feel. I need time to heal, I can't steer the wheel. Cause this drive it heals and it gives me chills. A nice road.